Continuing efforts to have an all-inclusive leadership, U.S. President Barack Obama has nominated a rural doctor from Alabama to become the nation's next Surgeon General. The nominee, Dr. Regina Benjamin, hopes to make quality healthcare more affordable. As Surgeon General, she would have a say in determining America's public health policy.